But I love Christmas music, and of course I still love singing some of these songs that y'all remove from your radio, so that's a good thing. But let's see, I got a set list here somewhere. No, I don't. It disappeared. It's on the other half. Really? Thank you so much. I keep writing them bigger and bigger and bigger. We'll talk more about that in a little bit. So I'm the oldest of six kids. My daddy used to say that proves stuttering had nothing to do with it. Some of y'all know what I'm talking about. But being the oldest of six kids, I've been known to give a little bit of advice. And quite a few of my hits in the 90s, I call them advice songs. I figured they're free therapy for whoever out there needs it.
Did you read?